We've had some snow falling, but not to worry. Some warmer temperatures are coming up later in the afternoon, but a few rain showers today and then some warmer temperatures later on the weekend.